gap by. Flight was right under the wing of the top of Muirhead. Now those two are heading. And it is still, but only just, Tom Muirhead in front of Clive Wood. And such quarter, that's a bit of work. The inside line, well defended by Tom Muirhead. They go through, loses a bit of momentum coming out. Unfortunately, near the Pizarro offside, here comes Clive Wood, and they go to change places and they get to Old Hall corner. On the inside line, Clive was going to be the nose in front and staying ahead as they come back into your sights here at Cascade. Is Tom Muirhead still just there?
He is by about three car lengths as they turn through Cascades. Head out of Cascades now, past the lake towards Island once more. They're going to disappear from my sight. Can Clive Wood do anything about Tom Muirhead in the final?
We're just waiting to see the leader become the winner. And so the checkered flag taken by Alex Champion, he is a dominant winner overall, but we'll surely get back to watching that fight for CSPB before the end of the race. Here they are then.
Yeah, about to head.